What's up, guys? The Lost One Gamer here, and welcome back to Sailing. So, last episode, we started production of our first units of ale, and now it's officially an ale house, and we're out of ale, actually. Right. We're almost out of everything, actually. We're almost out of cores, too. And the rain is, once again, too loud for my ears, but I'll turn it down in editing, of course. I still need to find my perfect balance there. Hopefully I get it eventually, because it's taking me a while. But we're almost up to 900 gold. I think by the end of the day, we should be up to 1,000. Depending on... There's a gnat flying around me. It's annoying. Depending on how much we produce and how much we can sell today, we should be in a good spot. I should probably go collect some more fruits, though. Just because we need more. We have, like, 4 units left. Let me check... They only have 1 unit of barley. It was Leestead that had the barley, wasn't it? I'm sorry. Yeah, Leestead. Yeah. 30 would be... If I bought all 30, it'd be 240? I'm not gonna buy all of it, but I'm gonna send the cart up there to buy maybe 15? I think 15's reasonable, right? I don't think that's too much or too little. There's a dog over there. Yeah, let's do it. 15. That guy kind of looks like me. Or my guy. I'll buy half of what they have and we'll be done. Let me go back. My guy's just kind of chilling. Let's go back to entertaining. I can go without the fruits for another day. I'm a procrastinator in real life, so you know. This is what I do. There we go. Entertain. I don't like to rob people, and I don't necessarily like to beg. So, next best thing is entertaining. Maybe some more people will come and show me some love today. But, it's not necessarily guaranteed, though, is it? The alehouse is opening now. I need you guys to produce some more things. I might have to, either supervise or increase the wages, because I kind of need more stuff from us right now. I need more. You can never have enough, can you? Sometimes greed is just a thing that... Oh, I combined those two together. Okay. I don't know why it didn't... I wish that kind of had done that automatically, but I guess I'm asking for too much, aren't I? I'm sitting out in front of town, and I'm playing my harp. That's probably not a harp. I don't know what the correct word for it is. Is it a harp? Whatever it is, you get what it is. I'm out there playing it, and we'll see who decides to stop by today, and if we'll have as much luck as we did yesterday. Did the horse make it up there yet? Probably. No, there's a pig. Why is that pig just out there by itself? There's no farm or anything over here, is there? Why's that pig just over here? Oh, there's a bunch of pigs over here, isn't there? Now, those are goats. So why is the random pig over here? It is a pig, right? Can I kill it? First response. Can I kill it? It's a wild boar. I should be able to kill it. It's not going anywhere. Oh, +3. Boo. +9. Oh, there we go. Getting a little bit more. There we go. Bring in the money. Horsey. Let's see. Speed up time. He got stuck trying to turn the corner. He was moving too fast. Oh, God. I was in, like, the behind view. We're up to 1,000 gold again. Good. Now I can get out of that mode. Let's get our supplies before it's too late. No, that's not what I meant. No, it's not what I meant either. There we go. Surprisingly, nobody else bought up anything. Alright, I said I was gonna get 15. You know what? I'll do... Nah, I should do 15. Nah. I'll do 20. There we go. Wait, what? Oh, you're kidding me. That's not fair. That's not fair. The market went up just as I bought supplies. And it charged me two different prices, I think. It charged me 100 and then charged me like 140. That's not fair. That's not fair, market. That's not... Look, I should rob you just for that. I should get my money back. That's not fair at all. I don't like you anymore. It shouldn't happen. Anyway. Send the horse back. Mm. Cut my losses, I guess. All things considered. I mean, I guess there's not much that I can do about it, right? We got two people. Can I get another upgrade? How much would that be? How much would the next upgrade be for a worker slot? 900. Not that I can really afford $400 in wages every day, though, could I? I don't think I could. I don't think I could. Hmm. I can't afford an inventory upgrade, which is something that I was kind of thinking about getting. That way I could start producing the mead. Because I don't have enough storage space to produce mead right now. I can barely produce porridge and ale, so I've got a kind of backed up bit of supplies. So, let's see. Is my guy still over here? Nobody really coming in. There's a large group of people there, and not one of them stopped. Of course. Usually the guards are like my friends. Usually they stop and, you know, pay patronage to me, but today they're being buttholes, and they don't want to, they don't want to help me out. I'm an honest man, making an honest living. You would think that you would support me rather than the people that burn our town to the ground. Where's the cart? Sometimes I get a little bit lost, and I do random voice. That pig's still there. There's another pig, too. Why are these pigs out here? So many questions. Not enough answers. Because there's the goats are over here. Usually there's like a herder guy or something that's out here somewhere, but I don't even see that guy. There was a guy over here earlier, but he's now gone somewhere. Now there's just animals out here just chilling. Anything else for sale? There may be a farm? No. Of course not. Of course not. Not a farm. Not a farm. And once I am able to purchase a farm, I can own the means of production, and everything will go a lot smoother. The butcher still hasn't been bought up here near Leastead. Neither has the woodworking place. Neither has a trading post. And there's a bakery for sale up here. I don't know if that's always been for sale, but if it wasn't, it is now. And if that's the case, more businesses are going under. Hopefully I'm not one of those. Look, my cart. Oh, I thought that was my cart passing by. It's just an entourage of guards. Hey, one of them stopped. Thank you. I was just talking trash about you guys not supporting me, but you have redeemed your group. It just randomly started raining. Okay, right. There is the cart. My nice black horse that I got for free. I got totally for free. What's our production looking like again? Now I have 8 units of porridge, 3 units of ale, and our barley's now made it there. Right. Looking good, looking good. I do still need to go collect some fruits though, don't I? We didn't make too much today thus far, but I mean, I guess it's not necessarily the end of the day, is it? So let me see. Speed up time. No one's stopping. Everybody's trying to get out of the rain again. Hmm. My life is becoming more and more difficult every day. I don't like it. I don't like it. I have a wife to support. In a year, I'm going to have a kid to support. Look, I need to be on good financial standing. You should understand what it's like. There, thank you. You must understand what I'm going through. You must understand what I'm dealing with. And help me. Help me. Now, porridge is still 22. Ale is still 25. I think that's the maximum value, isn't it? I don't think it's going to get any more than that, which kind of sucks, but I guess it is what it is, right? Nothing more that I can do. I think I'm gonna go collect some fruits, and then the next day, I'm gonna have him supervise. Ooh, plus more money for entertaining. Good. I wish I can control Eldretta, or our future child, and have them do it. There's, like I said, I keep saying there's probably a way that you can, I just don't know what it is yet. Maybe someone will find out. Maybe it's not a thing. I don't know. I can't concern myself with it too much anyway. I'm looking for that bush. There's that bush. Let me move the cart up here too. You know the drill. Get up here as quick as you can. Run. We don't have much time. It's 2100. It's almost the beginning of a new day. I need these fruits by tomorrow. I can almost guarantee he's going to get more vegetables this time than fruits. Because that's literally what always happens. Yep, speaking of the devil, there's the vegetables. First thing he gets, vegetables, not fruits, vegetables. I always wonder, the alehouse is open from like 7:30 in the morning, right? To like late at night, right? Why is it that the stuff doesn't start selling until later in the night? I don't really get that. I feel like it should start selling throughout the day. Maybe it does. Maybe I just haven't noticed. But it seems like most of my sales come like overnight when no one's there. When the place is closed, but people are still somehow inside of it and getting things for themselves. And I guess we're using the trust system and the barter system that I trust them to leave the money on a counter for me in the morning so that I can pay my wages and everything else. I have a great deal of trust in the people in this town because I don't have anyone working overnight. Everybody goes home and then we sell stuff somehow. Still more vegetables. 10 vegetables now. Come on, give me my 10 fruits. I want the 10 fruits. Not more vegetables! They both work the same. That doesn't normally happen, does it? I mean, I guess from time to time it does occur that they both end up being the same price, but it's kind of rare, I think. I've only seen that happen maybe once or twice. Then again, I'm lying. I probably have seen that happen way more than once or twice. Come on. We're almost there. We're close. That's more vegetables. It's not what I was looking for. And one more, and we'll be done. There we go. All right, you can stop now. All right, take that. I'm going to have him travel to the alehouse. Not unload the goods just yet because I only want him to unload the fruits. There's a lot of people out right now, isn't there? Oh God! Someone's alehouse is on fire. This is the other alehouse, isn't it? The Alton family's alehouse was freaking caught on fire. Oh my goodness. That's so close to my house. What if my house had caught on fire too? Wait. This could be a blessing in disguise right now. I hate to make money off others' misfortunes. But, it is either possible that now I'm the only alehouse in this area, and, everyone will have to come to me now for stuff. And it's also possible that, maybe the Altons will decide to... There's a gnat flying around me again. I don't have enough room, do I? Oh, I can stack it. There we go. It's possible that the Altons may end up selling their alehouse if they can't afford to fix it, which they haven't done immediately, but I can only assume that they're going to. I think the Altons have a lot of money. I think they're a rich family, but I'm not sure. I guess I assume that because they own the place, so. Let's see, have they repaired it yet? It's something that can be done, like, fairly quickly, so it's not like it necessarily has to take a while. No, it's still out of commission. Right, well, hope they get that squared away, and hopefully it doesn't fall over in the rain. You know, it's been burned up, it's kind of charred, and Can only hope that it doesn't just tilt over. The gravedigger's still sitting over there waiting for somebody to die. Maybe the horse will die. You can go bury the horse. Not my horse, though, please. Not my horse. I need that horse. So many things that I have left to do. Oh, I just messed myself up, didn't I? Oh, I thought I did. No, I didn't. I was going to say, I don't have enough room for everything. Actually, the porridge is going to be capped out, isn't it? Because the max stack is 20, isn't it? Right? I'm confusing myself right now. Yeah. It's 20. I might have to get that upgrade, actually. The inventory upgrade. That way I don't have to worry about it. Or I might have to sell some of these oats. Because I'm not going to use all of them. I just bought them just to have extra oats. I bought them just so I could have plenty of oats so I never run out of oats again. I mean, I guess it's not necessarily a super bad idea. I mean, having it there is nice because, like I say, you don't have to worry about anything going wrong in the future. So when the world is now out of oats, guess who's still gonna have some? Me, this guy right there, and my mouse clicker is hovering over that guy right there. Have they repaired? Still haven't repaired it yet. Maybe it takes them longer to repair stuff. Because I know with me, if I had the money, I'd repair it instantly. So it wouldn't take too long. But, well, sorry for your losses. I was looking to make, like I said, make money off of your misfortunes. But I can't do that in goodwill anymore. But, I mean, if it does become an option, I mean, maybe... If I come into some money, maybe I can own two ale houses. I can't even run the first one right, but we'll see. We still haven't sold the house. The house is still for sale. I seriously don't think that houses will ever sell in this game. Because there's so many of them. And I don't know necessarily how the town grows. So... I feel like that house is going to be on the market forever, and I'm just going to have to use it for storage at some point, because we're never going to get rid of it. Plus 21 goods sold. You're disproving my theory that my goods only sell at night. Thank you. Right. The guy is doing a good job with the ale, though. I think this is, what, his second batch today? I might have to unload some of this porridge, though, just because I don't feel like upgrading the inventory right now. So I'll probably unload 10. Let me bring the cart back around. And I could get the upgrade. Let me see how much the upgrade is for this cart. Because people have been telling me, you know, if you upgrade it. Here we go. Yeah. If I upgrade it, upgrade to a horse cart. I mean, technically I don't really need to spend money on that because I already have my own cart. So it's like, eh. It's like, eh. Eh. I don't necessarily need to really worry about it because I have my own. It's not really worth it, to be honest, when you think about it. Horse is moving just as slow as he can. He's trotting along, plus 15. And he's stuck again. He always seems to get stuck in that exact same spot. It takes him a minute. Don't worry, he's smart. He's not retarded. He's not retarded, trust me. He's very smart. It's like a scene from Shrek. I know he can talk. He's smart. He's a smart animal. I know he can talk. What was I doing? I was going to unload some porridge. That's what I was going to do. I'll unload all the porridge. I'm sorry. I'm doing it. We can start over now with that stack. Plus 24 goods sold. All right. See how much we get from this. So the current market value for the... For the porridge is what, 22? So if we leave it 24, 2 gold difference, I don't really care too much. Alright. Take it to the Norbury market. Go, my horsey, go. Sell our wares once again. Plus 7. Entertained. Ooh, 330. We're up to 1290. Right. I believe we should be able to almost break even for the day. And once we give our wages, that means we'll be 300 in wages. If we can sell like one more unit of ale or something, we'll be good. But I'm gonna end it here, guys, and I will see you in the next one.